you.
What?
Quiet. Next round. Another win. Hey man, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Mitko Vasilev. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial then. Succeed or don't. I cannot.
Yes, yes! Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a Street League in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, but we are an entire caste system above the street scum stuck in this city.
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the Outlaws' rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race? Keep up, Tyler Morgan.
Looks like a roaming racer. I can take him.
More cars, more bends, more ridges. Keep up.
Finish this.
I know how much you enjoy traffic, Tyler. So we're going across a four-lane highway.
Just need one more. That's what I'm talking about. Crushed it. One more crew member down, one step closer to the Outlaw's Rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Tyler Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Oh, you want dangerous? Fine. Let's do dangerous. Meet us in the Eastern Desert. A true race is in order.
Thank you.
got this. Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat! You're embarrassing vigilante charades, and now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race. No matter what, you're going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
You've been wrong every time, Vasilev. Wouldn't want to break the streak.
Don't get cocky. Winning again.
Nice.
Goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Enjoy jail.
Crushed it.
Okay, so if I'm not wrong, your list now has Navarro for betraying you, Vasilev for betraying you, and Max for stealing your favorite wrench that one time.
Now head southbound through Silver Canyon Tunnel.
He betrayed you.
Fine, fine, he betrayed you too. I'm sensing a theme here.
Control,
we're
on visual on the pursuit subject.
Gone.